He's got the whole world in his eye.